Hey everybody, this is Vampiro, obviously, here in the home of the Lucha Underground, Boyle Heights. And let me give you a little bit of background on why this ties into the temple here in Lucha Underground. For some strange reason, a lot of the gangsters from New York City migrated over here to Los Angeles with the intentions of making a better life for themselves. How? Prize fighting. Boxing was a huge way for young men to make a quick buck. There was somebody really famous, unfortunately, don't get the wrong impression, he was a big influence on me, Mickey Cohen. Mickey spent his youth here as a newspaper boy. He was really frustrated. He didn't want to grow up just being a paper boy or just selling milk to his neighbors. So he took up prize fighting at a very young age. When he was 13 years old, he had his first professional fight. When he turned 14 and 15, he was so successful that the Cleveland mob recruited him to be an enforcer here in Boyle Heights. He did all kind of shady things. How does this all fit into the Lucha Underground? Well, let me tell you, we got somebody really shady running the show, Dario Cueto. Spanish gangster, Boyle Heights, underground fights. History does repeat itself. It is what it is. This is our home. This is where we belong. If you don't want to miss the boat, please check out Lucha Underground on El Rey, because we are what it is. The time is now. Boom!